Hey, Fathers, just wanted you to know we're thinking about you. Stay safe. Seniors expect messages next week about graduation.
Hey, everyone. Miss you. It's awful quiet in the halls. Can't wait till you're back. Take care.
Hey, Potter Nation. This is Mrs. Rao here, and I want to give a shout-out to the class of 2020, the class that life keeps trying to knock down, but they keep getting back up. You were born in the wake of 9/11, and you will graduate in the year of the great coronavirus pandemic. I want to give a special shout-out to my senior, Laura Rao. I know that this has been a difficult year, but you and your classmates, you are made of steel, and you will not give up. And no matter what life throws at you, I know that you will succeed. Go out, claim your place in this world, and make us all Potter proud. I love you. Bye.
Hey guys, Mr. Willis here. Want to let you guys know I miss you all. I hope everybody's doing really well. Just want to give you a piece of advice from me. Listen, use this time to focus on the positive. Find things that you can do during this time frame that you didn't have time to do before this happened. Focus on the positive. Work on yourself. Read more. Come out of this a better person you went into it. Class of 2020, this is just a short blip of your long story that you have ahead of you. Own it. Allow it to become part of you. Allow yourself to become better because of this time. This is part of your story. We haven't seen this for 100 years, so own that and be proud of it. Miss you guys.
Hey students, make sure that you're still working hard, but remember to disconnect and take a break once in a while and get outside. See ya.
To all my students, I miss you all so much. Keep up the great work. I can't wait to see you again.
Hey all you cool cats and kittens. This is Voorhees coming to you from the Big Math Rescue. I know you may be feeling a little caged right now, but don't slack and keep working hard and we'll all get through this together. To my seniors, please don't let this define you. You have a lot more exciting things to come in life. We'll get through it, you'll move on, and you'll do great. I hope you all stay happy and healthy, and hope to see you soon.
You should be here. I'm too old to be lifting all this heavy stuff. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, everyone. Oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh. Hey, everyone. Hope you're doing well. Just wanted to let you know that we all miss you, your teachers, your counselors, your administration. Please let us know if you need anything. We're right here for you. We'll get through this because we are Potter proud. Class of 2020, keep doing what you got to do to get through this and get out of here to be alumni.
Today, I literally slipped on a banana peel, proving once and for all that my life really is a cartoon, as if there was any doubt. Miss everybody. Stay safe. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, class of 2020. This is a time you will always remember.
Greetings, fellow Potters. My message to all of you out there is to be bold, be courageous, and be your best. Let's face it, the struggles that we are all undergoing are real, but they will eventually be things of the past. Sometimes we all feel like giving up, but never give up on your dreams. I believe in each and every one of you, and know that you are all capable of anything that you set your mind to achieve. The only limit to greatness in life are the limits you choose to place before you. Keep the faith. Remember, we are Potter Empowered.
Hi everyone, this is Mrs. Schwerhaw. I miss you. I can't wait to see you in person really soon. I'm very proud of each and every one of you who've been working on your assignments and asking for help. Please remember that your teachers care about you. We're here to help you, and we want to see you do your best, and we'll be together again soon.
Bonjour and hola, classe. I just wanted you to know that even though you're out of sight, you're not out of mind. I miss you every day. To my French seniors, comme je suis fier de vous. À la prochaine.
Even my own family can't handle how awesome I am. I always thought it was just you guys. Stay safe, stay healthy, and while you're off, try to strive to be as great as I am. Later.
Hi, this is Mrs. Ahart. Just wanted to let you know that I miss seeing you all, and I can't wait to get back to school.
Hi, this is Mr. Ahart. I wanted to give a shout out to all my students and friends on the Hill. And I want to say, stay happy and healthy and have fun learning. And here's hoping we can get back to a regular normal instead of the new normal.
Everyone, miss you. Hope I can see you soon. Bye.
Hi, everyone. I hope this finds you safe and healthy. I miss you. Some things never change.
So I know my seventh graders would say that the sign is pretty cringy, which it probably is, but it's very true. I miss you all and can't wait to see you soon. Hope you're taking care.
Hi, everybody. I miss seeing all your faces and talking with you guys every day. I sure hope you guys are all doing okay, and I wish you the very best. Please email me if you have any questions or would just like to chat. I would so love to hear from all of you. Please join me also in my weekly Zoom meetings that are posted in Google Classroom. Take care, guys. Miss you.
What's up, guys? This is Mr. Grant, just giving you guys a quick shout out. I miss you guys like crazy. I love being in class with you guys. Hope you guys have a great time. Stay safe, stay healthy. Hopefully we'll see you guys sooner than later. My seniors out there, you guys are my peeps. All you guys, I wish you all the best. You guys got a real raw deal, but hopefully we can make the best of it. Congrats and good luck, class of 2020.
Hi, East Liverpool Junior Senior High. Mrs. Schaefer here and Baron. We wanted to say that we hope you're all safe and healthy. To my eighth graders, I miss you guys a whole lot. I really miss seeing you in my class every day. Hopefully we can be together again soon. And to the seniors, you know, this class of 2020, you guys have a really, really special place in my heart. I'm missing seeing you every day, and I hope I do get to see you again soon. Mrs. Schaefer out. Hope you're doing well. Bye.
Hi, everyone. Hope you're all doing well. Stay safe, and hope you guys have a good summer, everyone. Take care. Okay, bye.
Hi, everyone. Just wanted to say I miss you, and I hope everyone's staying safe. And while we've been out of school, I had somebody come a little bit earlier than expected, so I want to introduce to you the newest member of the Potter family, little baby Owen. Hi. So I hope to see everybody soon, and take care, everybody. Bye.
Hey everybody, it's Mr. Croxell. So very proud of you. You're doing an incredible job. Let's just keep up that hard work. Don't give up now. That's some great words of advice given to you by your teachers. It's a great encouragement. Aren't they special? And do like they said. Give yourself a break every now and then. Get yourself outside. Unplug, disconnect, and enjoy the beautiful springtime weather like I am right now. So glad I brought the sunscreen.